As a county government, we've really invested a lot in terms of conservation. And now this provides us with another platform to move forward, to use the current technologies to promote conservation. And more so, it will give us also an opportunity in marketing. We've a very strong partners in terms of conservation. And the biggest good news I've had today, and for a short while ago, is that at least poaching is going down. Of course, we always have other challenges. I know now, after this, we are sitting with the senior management to discuss about challenges facing the lodge and facing our national reserve in terms of drought, in terms of encroachment. And I know these are challenges that will always be with us.